Hello students, today we are going to take some questions on remainder theorem. Now before doing remainder theorem, let us revise what we have done in the 8th class. The division of a polynomial by a polynomial whose degree is 1. Now let us divide this x cube plus 3x square minus x plus 5 by x minus 1. Now how to divide that we have already done in the 8th class. Now this x cube is divided by x cube is divided by x, so when we solve it, it becomes x square. So I will write x square here. So x square into x will become x cube, and x square into minus 1 will become minus x square. Now we'll subtract by changing the sign. This will cancel. So 3x square plus x square will become 4x square. Now we'll copy this minus x here. Now this 4x square again is to be divided by x. So we will get the answer 4x here. So I have written here 4x. 4x into x will become 4x square, and 4x into minus 1 will become minus 4x. So we will subtract it by changing the sign. This will minus, this will become plus, this will cancel. Now 4x minus x is 3x. And now we will copy this x, that is 5. So it becomes 3x plus 5. Now 3x will be divided by x. So it will cancel and it will form 3. So I have written 3 here. So 3 into x is 3x, and 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. So now we let us change sign by subtracting. This will cancel and 5 plus 3 will become 8. So the remainder is 8. Now we will find the remainder without the actual division. This is the actual division and we got the answer, remainder 8. Now we divide by using a theorem that is known as remainder theorem. Now let me explain what is remainder theorem. Now let Px be any polynomial. This is a polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. It is the degree is 3 here. So greater than or equals to 1, and let A be any real number. If Px is divided by, if Px is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, then the remainder is Pa. Now this is x minus a. It is divided by x minus a. So the remainder is Pa. The negative of this minus a. So that is Pa is the remainder. Now if we are dividing by x minus 1, so what will be the remainder? P1 will be the remainder. If we divide by x plus 1, then P minus 1 is the remainder. Now let us put the value 1 here and just see what is the remainder. 1 cube plus 3, 1 square minus 1 plus 5. Let us solve this. 1 cube is 1 and 1 square is 1. 1 cube is 3 minus 1 plus 5. When we solve this, 1 plus 3, 4 plus 5, 9. 9 minus 1 is 8. So the remainder is equals to P1, and that is equals to 8. So we can see in both the case the remainder is 8. Let us will take some more example in the next video.